Single player world. Why is this still up? Save, cancel. Okay. I discovered something. Something important. Where's my cartography table? I need to go find some birch trees, and I did some research. I need paper. How maps work, so I only to know why they were so small. Apparently, I could do this. So I'm gonna use this map and just make it like my super map. I don't like that spot. Better. That's even worse, actually. Can I make it bigger? Nope. I don't quite like this map. I don't like where I'm positioned on it. But it's a nice big map. I'm gonna take another one. Game maker? I like making my own skins, though. It's more personalized. Nope, wrong side map. There we go, that's the one I like. Okay, I'm gonna need to fill this, pick up my tools, because I don't need any of it for this little adventure. And I need some swords. I'll take the iron one, that should be fine. I'll take my almost broken hat. And my mule after I sleep. And I can't spell. Wonderful. Where's my mule? Make sure you're empty. Yep. Which map do I want to fill out first? What's the small one? So, north. That way. Well, that's north. That's unfortunate, because that's where all the fun stuff is. It's bad. Yeah, I can't even get to Bryce's base from here on the map. Oh well. I can at least fill it out. This is the easy map to fill out. This is the difficult one. Even this one can't even get that far. I'm gonna have to make some more maps. That's a nice island. It doesn't have what I want on it. It would have been easier to work with, though. But it is small. I forgot a block. There we go. Some more maps. It's unfortunate. Well, this big one should be able to find me a new biome, hopefully. Uh-oh. Oh, yep. That wasn't supposed to happen. This way. More pixel. Get those few down there. I should have brought my bow. Ooh, are these any good horses or are they bad horses? I don't like that one. I don't like that one. Oh, there's my village. That was a pretty nice one. My village real quick. It's unfortunate though, because to cover all the area I want, I'm gonna need like four maps. Four of the large maps. I can get all that later on foot. It's by the base, it's close enough. Must get sidetracked off this one because I want to cross the river again, so I am going to explore this way with the big map. If I can get through these trees. Yeah, I'm off the map. Ooh, some wolves. Ow. There is a fire in a very big pit I do not want to be falling down. I'll just go around it. If I get to the trees, be nice. OK, Okay, lava pit. I'll keep that in mind. Oh, you're fine. Another pit. Oh, so close. Oh boy, I should probably set up base camp now before I get my mule killed. Lots of cows right here, so this'll do. Hey, mule, stop, mule. Bad. Let me just dig you a hole. This is not a good place to dig a hole. Alright, come with me. Here. Oi! Oh, well, ouch. There goes my meal, I'll have to make another one. The carrots. Here we are. Diamond? Donkey. Sleep real quick and I'll head in that general direction. If I die, it shouldn't matter too much. I don't have anything on me. I lost my clock. My mule's dead. I lost my maps too. This sucks. I have extra maps. I really wanted to fill those out. I should have slept earlier than I did. This is a wonderful start to my adventure, isn't it? Take some of their wheat and make myself some bread. I'm gonna need it. That didn't work. Okay, nothing here is grown. I'll take the carrots. We got some wheat in here. Wrong house. Yep. Should be a crafting table in town square. So I went across this river here, pretty sure, but didn't know I was here. Okay, so I crossed over there. So it was on this mound somewhere. More near the shore side, so I'm gonna follow this. Really, I'm just looking for a creeper hole. Here are those flowers I saw earlier. They crossed over there. I traveled this way-ish. Okay, this is a weird generation. This hill and see what I see other than trees. I think it's this way. This is it. Should be a creeper hole down there somewhere. Hopefully my stuff is still there. Attempted hole one. Ah, there you are. Oh wow, my inventory's full. A chest dropped from the mule. Where is my axe? I'm missing one. Oh, here's my axe. Go ahead and just place the chest down real quick. Just throw in the seeds, the eggs. Keep the feathers. Okay, back to map exploring. This way. I'm doing it on foot. Quite a bit of coal here. This way. It's already becoming night. I make a multi-wool bed. No. Base looks so small. Some cows over here. Doesn't look like there's anything notable in there. I'm trying to get those last few pixels to the top of my map. Birch forest. That is what this biome's called, right? Yep. Not spruce, though. That's what I'm looking for. Is that sand? I need lots of sand. I don't have a boat right now. I forgot to take my crafting table with me. I want to make myself a hat. Last one broke. This doesn't look like a desert though, it looks more like a beach. Yes, it's a really big beach. I'll take it though, I can get a lot of sand from here. So I'll keep this in mind. I'm not gonna grab me now, my inventory is already... I would've gotten a bunch if I had my mule with me, but... Oopsies. Probably put my clock on my hot bar somewhere. Thank you. was their clock. The wrong way. Is that another beach or is that an actual desert? I'm gonna go explore it. It's on my map, so I have to explore it eventually. All this is just beach. Ha ha ha. Is it the Dark Forest? No, it's just a normal forest. That's the one I came out of. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way then. Then go south. Use the boat for this. I'll break my sword's doing. I should probably stop. I can make another one. Don't have much wood left, so I'll chop down another tree. I choose this one. Coal. Annoying. Okay, crafting table. egg. Bed. Sticks. Swords. Trash. A zombie. Is there loot down here I need to be aware of? Oops. Really? Looks like there's just been a bunch of zombies down here. That's galleys. Looks like a hollow mound spawned over a normal mound. Yeah, I'm not fighting a skelly in here. It's too cramped. Bye. A village? I wonder if they have a useful, what is it, the weapons dude. No. That is a pit and I almost lost my cow. No. They look like they have a smithy up there. Yeah, I'm checking out this village. Looks like a wealthy village. Maybe they have food. I'm almost out. They do have food, and it's a pretty hazardous place. Let me just break my shovel real quick. A rundown library. For a village this size, there aren't very many villagers. A stonecutter? I didn't know that was a village job. They give stone bricks. And a fountain? But again, no villagers. I wonder if they're all up there. There's three villagers. There's one villager. I think this might just be a very small village since they were all trapped. Sucks. Cauldrons? What job is this? I don't know, but I want the saddle. And I want the cauldrons. Do they stack? Yes, they do. Cauldrons are expensive. Ooh, there's some iron, but inventory. Is he up here? Nope. I'm looting his chest though. 2, 3, 4, 5 iron. I'll leave it. This village bet is bad just because of its spawn location. This would have been a nice village too. I'm not taking the emeralds, I can always get more. I now have to just re-enter the map. Also begin making my way back to base since my inventory is full. Look at all these cows and what is that? It's off of my map, but I want to check it out. Maybe after I sleep. See, I think there's anything I really need to make. Almost full of everything, though. Those wool blocks. Those bone. I can't tell from here. It's some kind of white block. Highest chances it's a wool. Yep. Oh, it's an illager base. Hello? Pumpkins? Oh, there you are. Ow! 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 What? Oh. Nope. Oh, persistent. Let me go get this tree real quick. Ah, and there's a village nearby too. Ow. Hello. Iron Golem. I want to let you out, but I also don't. Come on. Thank you. Oh, is that too high for you? That better? Yep. Okay, what's with the tower? Shame these guys don't drop any loot. Horn. I want that. Frostwalker. Oak logs. I'm gonna use the XP bottle. Lots of potatoes. I'm just gonna drop down two more torches just to free up that slot. Take Frostwalker. I'll put that up. I'm almost out of carrots. I like the horn. Okay, let's see what this village has. Oh, hello. I thought I took care of all of you. Was he some kind of spawner? I'll be back that way in a bit. Now this village actually looks good. A normal cleric. Why did none of my village actually have fountains? Or two-story houses, for that matter. Okay, what do you actually do? If I give you an emerald, give me bricks, but you buy clay. Okay, that's actually useful. There's a ruined portal over there, too. Sword? With unbreaking. Iron pants. I need a replacement. Is this a normal Fletcher? It's a normal Fletcher. Looking for that one place with the chest. And yes, I'm intentionally trying to break my sword right now. You just have the big house. Got it. There's another village over there. This village doesn't have much in the way of loot. Shame. I just have replacement pants. So that's something. What is this building? That's the... This one's gonna have loot in it, right? Oh, this is the one I was already at. Pretty sure. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go to the portal, then hit that village over there. Still off the map. I see his chunks loading on the map. That's good. I'm getting closer. Golden apple, golden shovel of unbreaking, and an axe of silk touch. I'll swap out the shovel. I'll eat the apple. Just straight. That's fine. Like using my golden apples anyways. My actual ones I've collected. I'm never going to use them. Does this break leaves? It's just a horn sound. That's all it is. Beds. Another stonecutter. Barbarian. Oh, this is my bed. Never mind. Apples. There's a chest in that house. That one. I'll leave the wheat. Already almost have a stack. I'm gonna fill in this like square area of the map and then I'll start heading back to base.
Thank you.
Hopefully I don't have to get in the water. Yeah, it looks like I have to. Now hopefully I don't have to get on land to get that last chunk over there. I see a mound of sand. I wonder if that's a beach or a desert. Judging by the forest over there, I think it's just the beach. Too small. Be a desert. That's the village I was at earlier, I'm pretty sure. Is that another ruined nether portal, or is that just like a charred birch tree? No, it's a column of stone. It's a ruined nether portal. Just a very lame one. A lot of lava. Curse of Vanishing? Does it actually do something? I don't see the problem with the Curse of Vanishing. I'll take the gold armor. And I'll leave the boat. I'm just gonna go up. Straight up, just sort of square this off. Unless I see anything interesting, in which case I'm gonna investigate. At least I have to investigate out here, it's within distance. Another portal ruined. There's a block of gold on top. I don't have anything with me to mine that, so. Oh well. Bane of Arthropods 3? Yeah. Hopefully I don't get myself killed this time. As long as I stay moving, it should be fine. There's some kind of hill over there. Hello, Skelly. I didn't do anything. There's something making light over there. Just want to investigate that light source. It's probably just lava. Hello everybody. I'm not here to fight all of you, I just want to link this spot up on my map. Gonna run through real quick. That's a lake. That's that very large sand area. Just gotta head up. Actually, I'm gonna head at an angle. Be better this way. Oh, and then I want to map out my actual island. Because it doesn't actually show up on the map. My maintenance island shows up on the map. Not the big one that I'm actually working on. I want to actually see how big it is. Hello. I have to make sure I stay well fed, especially when I keep getting shot. Why are there so many skeletons? Be weird leaving that part unfilled. Hello. There's a mountain over there. Have to be careful in the forest. Something in full enchanted armor. No, just pants. Lots of skeletons. That is my ruined portal. Honestly, it's not that far of a run. Maps are relatively small. Okay, I'm gonna fall in the lava if I do that. You know what, I'm gonna have to pay a visit to my other village. It's over here. Oh, it's one of you. Yeah, I'm not fighting that. The village might be at the end of my map. Just barely. Yeah, this village is off the map. I want to make three more of these, one for each corner. So this is the bottom left corner. I might make the top left corner next. Wait, it's daytime. Where's the librarian? Not there. You. Blast protection. Okay. Head back to my island and make a quick run around. Even on the map, it's fairly large. Okay, so next time I get on, I'm going to see if I can explore this top corner. Shouldn't be too hard. Maybe move south? Just straight south? Maybe put some work in on my portal? Maybe. A lot of running around I'm gonna have to do. But this is a nice start. What I forgot to do. Map this out. So yeah, I'm gonna map this out and the other map next time. This is the big one, and this is the small one. What's with the green arrow? This is just a marked location. Let me just pick all this up. Okay, food. Equipment. Cauldrons going decorations. Wool though. here. Food don't want to use. I'm thinking chicken. I have a lot of chicken. I also have a ton of beef. What? Were you drowning yourself? Ay ay ay. Here. Get some more coal in there. You definitely need some more. That seems to be about everything for now.